times, and we did right at the club, because we put like a club step on, so we, at night, the club.
What did your actual flames?
No, they were props. They were like, what's that stuff called? They were props, they were hard. They were like actual flames. And then I had the bottom cheetah, like smoke, and then I did Disco Inferno by Tina Turner. And it started out with a siren.
Okay.
And then all of a sudden, oh, it had strobe lights too, and then the strobe came on. And then the lights started blinking, and it was hot. And then
you should do that for Pride.
And then I came out as Tina.
Okay. Woo! Yeah.
I was the winner.
Well, you need to wear it out for Pride. Bring it back.
Where were these 8-foot flames from there to there from? I ended up selling them.
Buy one of the clothes.
I'm sorry, I had to go ahead.
Someone's got
it.
Someone's
got it. Like, girl, you know what you're playing for the show. But that was for those 1997. And when I was fresh off my wedding, when I got to go meet her, I had just met.
I'm glad you remember 1997.
And it was the year before I lost. I always remember that year. Because last year I had left.
What?
I remember that the globe of the year that day.
Well, that's nuts.
That's what I don't have that. But that was 1997, so that was also the year I met Tina Turner in person. So. It was a very busy 6 months for me. I went to Time Warner, had not taken. It was fun. 1997, I feel old. Alright, anyway, now, this next entertainer at the very beginning of their career may name lots of many illustrious moments in their career. I know that people don't think doing drag you can do anything, but I've done quite a bit by doing drag shows and stuff. So. Okay. Never let them tell you how a girl is just dancing out.
Foolish.
You never know what you're going to do with that, honey. Especially these days with TV and stuff. So let's go ahead this time, then we'll see her on RuPaul's Drag Race one day. Get it going for Tawny Wonders of Board.
To be.
This is the one and only Tawny Wonder Decor.
She gave up.